to your house. Hey, this year, the salvation of Jesus Christ is entering your house. Receive. From that day, those who don't respect Zacchaeus, they began to respect Zacchaeus. Because Jesus Christ has entered his home, sat down, and he took food, he drank water, he took drink. Somebody that nobody respects, somebody that nobody sees as a human being, from that day, a check came to his house. I'll tell you something, in the presence of Ghana, when we signed in his house, that he'll visit you in your house, and you'll be there. No matter how the house is looking, maybe to be a double dining, maybe to be a single room, and a small porch, maybe it is a hall and chamber. When the president is sad, I will come to your house and come and stay in that house. I want to tell you something. Those who are in charge of the president's welfare, which is the corporate home, the minute you look at your house, then you take photographs to go and show the president that this is where his friend is staying. Then the president will say that, my friend, who has been my friend many years, where he is staying is not a good place at all. I have to do something about it before I come to his house. And by the time the president comes to your house and goes by, a change will come to your life. This year is a year of divine change, divine acceleration, that God is coming down. The angel of God is coming down into your house, into your family, into your life. It's salvation. Salvation of Jesus. Salvation of the Lord. It's coming to your life. Join the Lord. It's coming to your life. Receive. Say something.
Yes,
okay. Where they are staying, they are suffering. And I've come down. I want to deliver them from suffering. When God comes to you, whatever situation you are going through, if you are sick, you should be healed. If you are poor, you should be rich. So you need to rejoice because of what God is going to do. Are you there? This year is a year of celebration. Are you there? That anything you have in your wardrobe, which is a cloth, which is hiding, this year, you must start bringing them out one by one. Because the goodness of God is coming into your life.
Yes.
Are you there?
Yeah.
You are no more going to be the same. Whether your enemy lies in your heart, God is coming down to deliver you. Under slavery, they have been beating them. When they are working and they are tired, they get up, they receive a whip, they must lie down again. This year, that situation, which is oppression, which is depression, God is healing somebody. God is healing you. Oh, the most is healing you from sickness. He's taking something bad out of your life. Wherever you are,
Jesus,
receive right now.
I receive it.
This right now.
Yes, Lord.
This is the word of God.
Yes,
into your life.
Yes, Lord.
Sickness and disease.
Jesus.
I've been trampled upon.
Yes, Lord.
Poverty is been trampled upon. Your poverty is been trampled upon. As for this year.
Yes.
As for this year.
Yes.
The name of the Lord,
yes, Lord,
shall be glorified in your life. Jesus' name. He said something again. The two Moses.
Okay, maybe the other Moses.
The place where they're staying.
Maybe I'm one.